This is not exactly my favorite part of the job. That happened today. He came in alive and pretty sick. Died. Meaning, even after doing this over a decade, sometimes I wonder, what if I would have diagnosed it earlier? Would it have made a difference? Maybe, maybe not. Am I even sure what he ended up dying of? You know, everybody has a cardiac arrest at the end, but I mean, I think I have an idea why he died, but I don't know. It's disturbing. Oh, I don't think you forget some of these. You know, to watch somebody go and watch the life leave their body and be powerless to do anything about it, even when you're doing everything you know how and everything you can. Sometimes there's nothing to be done, but sometimes I wonder.